Right, hello everyone. This is a bit impromptu, just kind of having a bit of a gaming session on Friday the 13th, except I've run into technical issues. Yeah, the guys can't hear me, so we're gonna try a little bit without sound, and if it doesn't work, well, we'll have to end the stream early. So let's switch over. We've got Ette Little Rage and we've got James McNeil with us. Let me just flick on the sound. And we will change the camera over to the game screen. And we will go from here. So let's just change that so that's full screen properly for you. Everything's going wrong today. There we go. Cool. We're using good old typing chat at the minute. Hello, Pip. You all right, love?
We can go on to Discord, or is that too much of a faff now if that's easier for you?
Right, a second.
We just need to mute our mics here, don't we?
Right,
Okay,
looks
all
like
right, I'll
we
mute my
might
mic here.
quickly jump
Okay.
over to Discord, so.
Have I muted my mic? Oh no, I haven't.
Oh, good evening, Archangel. Oh, yeah, StreamYard is addictive to mess around on, isn't it? Right, hello, can you hear us? Hey, it all works in here. Right, let me just pipe this audio through to the StreamYards. Hello.
Okay, did I do it?
Yep. So,
Yep, did it.
and hopefully now everyone on the YouTubes can hear us. Brilliant. Hello, Gavin.
The
Cool. Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to move us all to the secret room just in case anyone decides to jump in here accidentally while we're streaming.
It appears that I can't hear you guys. That's fun.
One.
The
You didn't mute yourself in game, so it's echoing.
There we go. I'll meet you guys in game, so it's not going to echo through me. We've got all the professionalism here, everyone.
Yep. Totally no kit deciding that Disney want to play the night.
I've given Julian a shout as well, but I've not heard anything back from him. Let's just go ahead and move. 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 Hey, here we are.
Right, are you able to hear
Now?
us? Don't think Ette can hear us.
No, I don't think she can.
Only hearing you through the stream. Found a loophole.
Well, that's a little bit strange. I wonder if it's your Discord settings aren't outputting to the right sound device.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking there too, because I had to go in and change mine. It's in the settings, app settings, voice and video, and just check it for there.
Super Ghost says that James is elite hacksaw.
What am I? What does good Super Ghost say?
Elite hacksaw.
Elite hacksaw?
Yeah. Oh, you must remember that from back in Leak Speak. Like early, well, mid-90s to late-90s video game chat.
Yeah, when everybody ran everything on a bloody cipher, no, your A's were eights, no, your... Yeah, all that stuff.
Yeah. Okay, I did it!
You did it, you can hear us now.
Yeah, so sorry. I didn't know that if I plugged my headphones in, I had to change my settings because I never had to do that before.
Ah, yeah, that does happen sometimes.
Yeah, if it's not set to default, then it will stay on whatever the output is.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Well, cool. That's good to know now.
We know now. What's that? I don't understand why I can't get my in-game sound to work, so we're all having the technical issues.
Are you sure your sound's not working and it's not just that because you're on Discord that's muted the music?
Well, you guys can't hear me. I'm not getting the speaker light up next to me when I'm talking in-game.
Yeah, that's fine because we're running it through Discord, but if you, I mean, you'll probably not get any music because it shuts it off when you're using Discord. But you'll still get the sound effects if you came up, I mean.
Sorry.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I can hear you guys in game on the gaming side of it. I just, you guys can't hear my microphone in game.
That's so weird. Technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Yep, where's the drunk cameraman? We need him.
Right, let me just, apparently you guys are coming through on the stream quite loud and I'm coming through really quiet, so we're going to drop your volume slightly.
Okay.
Well, I don't know about anybody else, but I'm just loud Scottish and angry, so... I'm usually loud.
Same.
Well, this is coming from another Scottish person on the side chat. It's Pip saying it, so.
It's right. Like the softest spoken in Scottish person I've ever met in my life.
See. I do try and temper my accent a little bit so people understand me, but I'm sure by the end of it, I'll be very Scottish.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, especially when things start getting hairy and whoever's playing Jason's chasing you, and that's when the fun words come out. And by the way, hello, Pip.
Hey. I have pre-warned everybody about my love for Jason, right? Like, I need to remember to run away from him.
Well, if you got a love for Jason, favourite film?
Pardon? My favourite one? No, I don't have a favourite one. I do love the first, but I prefer him in the second. Controversial, maybe? But I don't know. He's my husband, and that's all I got to say. Sorry, Cass.
Right.
The answer is something other than five, so that's...
See, because I like him, I ended up liking it anyway, like going to them people that's like, I still like the Star Wars, even though Disney took it over because Star Wars.
I'm going to shut up about that one right now. Let's just play the game, though.
I know.
Pip's questioning how you've got a thing for Jason and GLaDOS.
Apparently, I just like them, right? I maybe I like her degrading me. Maybe that's some fun.
Exactly.
And Jason, let's face it, he's only trying to stop underage mexi times and, you know, people getting drunk when they should be in charge of children and all this kind of stuff. He's just trying to be a good guy. He's misunderstood.
Just misunderstood. Oh, my voice in game has just randomly started working and I haven't pressed anything.
Well, too late now.
Yeah, that's really weird.
No, mention the fact that I think mine's is knackered because my microphone disconnected like it usually does.
Yeah.
And I don't know what it's done, but it can't see my microphone in game anymore.
Well, we've got Discord working, so. Okay, Ette, if you want to press ready in game, then we'll get this going.
Yeah, it's one of those cases we've got it working, don't touch it!
Yeah. Who is everyone's favourite anime demon or villain?
Anime?
The children from Urotosaka Doji.
Ooh.
Only because that's the first one I ever saw.
My current wife is, as you know, I fell in love with old Sanskrit. But, my current wife is Boy Reyes from High School DxD.
I still haven't seen that yet.
Oh, you're in for a treat.
Let me adjust the volume on the game, that's slightly down.
Yeah, I need to adjust my sound settings because that was blaring.
Yeah, I got the fear there. Remember, Jason. Make them suffer. Oh, I've never played a woman before. Okay.
Just to answer the question, I can't remember his name, but he was the bad guy in Ninja Scroll.
Oh, Ninja Scroll, not seen that for a while.
Oh, I love the classic ones. I've never actually watched any of the newer ones, but I keep meaning to, if you get what I mean.
Yeah, no, I haven't seen any of the new ones.
No, I'm talking about newer animes like Death Note and stuff like that.
Oh, Death Note is... I like Death Note.
I keep threatening, but I keep forgetting.
Let's put my push to talk button back on. Oh, come on.
Well, sorry, it's great because I don't know how to run.
Are you playing with controller or are you playing with keyboard and mouse?
Keyboard and mouse.
I think it's shift. Yeah.
I would think it's shift.
Oh, there we are. Check me out, running away.
Oh, we've got Avila in the side chat. Hello, love, you alright?
Avila.
Ew.
We need to get Avila this game.
Yes. What do we think, really? Would you play this?
Whoa.
I think, what was he saying the other day, James? It's only about a tenner, isn't it?
It's really no expensive now. Considering the price it was when it was new.
Yeah.
That's...
Oh, my boy. I'm sorry. Down and make them
pay. Is that you apologising for butchering your first victim?
Yeah.
It's like, I'll just hide here because then I won't have to run away from him. Okay, that was a terrible decision.
Yeah, I'm sorry, when I walked past that window, I saw you getting into the wardrobe. Oh, Portal 2 is £7 on Steam. Do it, Pip. It's worth paying £7 just to hear Stephen Merchant.
Yep.
Oh, where's a James 2?
I'm dead. Can I float around like a dead ghost? No.
Oh, come here, you. Stop running away from me.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Please. I only want to give you special hugs.
Yeah, I've seen your hug. No thanks.
Oh, Avila, that's not good. Apparently Vila's fucking hurting at the moment.
Feel as what?
Oh, no.
Hurting at the moment.
Oh, well, I hope you feel better soon, Vila.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right.
If you need us to do anything to help keep your mind off it, give us a shout.
Yeah, I mean, I'd definitely be up for a little bit of ghost hunting after this and before Slim starts his stream later.
Yep.
I'd love to watch that because I missed it last time, I think, because I had to go to bed.
It's his Cookies McSweet titties tonight with butt stuff. So I'll drop you a link for that before it goes live so you can jump in and watch. And for anyone that's in the side chat currently, if you've not subscribed to Slim Living Cyborg, there is a link to his channel in the description below. You should pop over and say hello. He does some interesting streams over there. Oh, that's right, Vila, we've all got to look after each other, haven't we?
Mm.
He's just saying, thanks everyone, you guys are lovely.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I'm in the same boat. I'm deep heated, it's my new perfume. Absolutely covered in it.
Yeah, deep heat stuff is nice.
Oh, I'm a little allergic to it.
That's
not
so good.
I can't take antihistamine because I'm allergic to that.
No.
What the irony, I tell you.
Isn't it just?
You didn't have any luck.
No, not at all. But, you know, the deep heat, it does really help if it's that kind of pain. If not, cold compress and lots of rest is what I...
Agreed. And thank you, Demon, for sharing Slim's link there. Oh, I can hear noises, but I can't tell if that's coming through the microphone or if it's on my end of the game. Why was a James hiding somewhere? Where would I be hiding? Super Ghost, I do occasionally get jump scared. And when I do, it's the funniest thing ever. Things usually end up going flying across the room and getting broken. Knock, knock. James is hiding where they put jams. Just open that.
Hey, that's so much better. I can hear you talking now.
Oh, you don't want to hear that. Always hide in the back passage.
I think I'm going to be terrible if I end up being Jason.
Well, I'm not exactly doing great on here.
Well, you're doing better than I did.
Oh, I've got stuff in front of me.
You can never die.
You can never die.
All right.
Oh my. Like a pest dispenser.
Like a pest dispenser, yep.
That's my special
boy. Wait, any good and oh, just
that's my good boy.
You need to what?
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
So that was James that I just killed, and it was Ette that I killed towards the beginning.
Of course it was. Of course she killed me right away.
Pure chance that you happened to be jumping into that wardrobe as I was walking past the window. If I hadn't seen that, I probably would have checked that room and turned around and walked out.
Oh no!
Hey, back.
Welcome back. Oh, if everyone wants to hit ready.
Sorry, I was turning the audio down so I could actually hear what on earth was happening.
Ah, that's cool, yeah. If you had to choose between trying to survive against Jason or a xenomorph, which would you pick? Well, the xenomorph would be...
Oh, that's a bad choice.
I'd rather take my chances against Jason because I know he's going to kill me. The xenomorph might not be wanting to kill me, it might be wanting to steal me away to get impregnated.
Uh-oh.
And, yeah, going through being impregnated by a facehugger and then having a chest burster rip through your chest doesn't sound too nice. There was a reason why I don't like childbirth. I'm not going through that, so...
See, that depends as well, because if you're dealing with a lone xenomorph drone, they just feed.
Well, that's what I mean. You know, if the xenomorph is just going to kill me, I wouldn't mind which one, but...
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Well, that's the thing. If it was just trying to kill me, I'd rather go against the xenomorph, because at least the xenomorph could be killed.
This is true.
You didn't want to be anywhere near it when it dies, but...
Yeah. That which is dead may still burn. useless at this game.
So is the objective just to survive then?
Survive and escape if you can.
Okay.
Damn it. I thought I got away with that.
Yeah. Kill for mother.
Yep, so I'm dead. Which means you need to find a way to escape. So I think the car needs car keys, fuel, and apart from a battery, I think.
What car?
If you were going to try and escape using a car. Oh.
Okay. No, images. No.
Don't stop.
Up against a tree. I mean,
nice shot.
Chivalrous ground. No, running. Slow. Run faster.
He's underwater. You have to rewatch that bit on the stream later.
I thought I was escaping.
Jason, Mommy is proud of you.
Now on the stream, I just see him walk into the water behind you, just walk underneath. And suddenly, no, what's happening?
Oh my goodness! The weather just went crazy here.
What's that, wind, rain?
Yeah, just a massive gust of wind and rain.
Yeah, we've got an advisory for wind and snow, sir.
Well, hear that, Budgie? You're safe from the hawk tonight. Oh, can you hear that?
Not quite.
No.
Oh, dangerous. I'm gonna die so terribly. Like, I'm gonna be awful. I'll just be like, come to daddy. Like, I'll turn Jason into a really weird situation if I end up being him. Please no. Please no. This is a bad idea.
Oh, Vila, not a fucking game. Is that the weather? If it is the weather, these guys are up the top end of the country out the way, so we might be safe. Scotland, cold and miserable. What's new?
Exactly.
Nothing really. Other than the fact that the wind is, the rain's more diagonal.
More diagonal
than it normally
usual.
Is.
Oh, you were waiting on me, sorry.
That's all right.
I leveled up. I was waiting to check, see if I could get anything decent.
Ah, nice, nice.
Wait, you can level up.
Yep.
Oh,
no.
Yep.
When you level up, you unlock new kill moves and stuff like that. Ah, so Super Ghost is in London. Do you know where you live?
Na 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 na.
But it's alright, you've seen how we all play Jason, so it's nothing to worry about.
Well, you get to see me playing Jason, which is more painful than anything. Because I tried, I tested it out for the first time. Oh no!
Oh no, are you Jason then?
No!
Yes, I will make them pay, mother. Once I can get out of the house.
I mean, I'm not Jason. Oh dear. Okay.
I mean, to be fair, I definitely play a better Jason than I do a counselor.
We can swap if you want.
I don't think Mother would like that, would she?
I mean, why not? Oh, where did I go? Oh. What's that? Okay.
One does not simply break the telephone, apparently.
Pip says that he's calmed down a lot where she is.
Oh.
What was that for?
Well, that's good because it's been horrendous.
Oh, that was stupid.
Okay.
Right, picking that up makes me drop my weapon. Handy.
Oh, what have I done?
Oh. I'm not entirely sure I want to do that for a minute then. On the proper coast.
I would love a Jaeger tusk. Coca-Cola, please. Thank you. Yay! Being fed Jaegers, I like this.
Would you like a sippy sippy Jaeger? Or I just want to test Jaeger.
A sippy sippy Jaeger, please. Everything makes me too thin to turn. Let me keep a cake around. I should probably not be saying where I am. Wait, Jason can run too!
Little bit.
Yeah, less run, more shuffle slightly faster.
That's running to me.
Depends on which version of Jason you're playing as, because film version depends on how fast you can go.
Very good point. Surprised you lot aren't playing in silence. It's very similar to this, but the monster can't see much. Never heard of it. But to be fair, the only reason I like playing this game is because it's Friday the 13th.
Not much.
Yeah, it's less about the gameplay and more about the franchise.
Thank you.
Let's face it, how many games can you actually point at that only had one seriously bad film, yeah?
That's it, yeah. But well, there's plenty of franchises where you can point to them and say, actually, they only had one seriously good film.
Yeah. The only one of the Friday the 13th I don't like is Jason X.
To be fair, I'm a bit out of date. Oh, there's Julian in the side chat.
Hello.
Hello, Julian. Well, I don't know how much longer we're going to be going for. But if you want to jump into the super secret meeting space in my server.
Uh-huh. you. If you just slow down for a second, thank you. Oh, okay. Ah, no, don't fight back! That's cruel! Did you die?
Why dead? Dead?
Okay.
Yay!
Okay. Please open.
Part of me thinks I heard that death over this way, so I don't know why I'm running towards it.
You don't hear any death. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh! All these fun things just hanging about here. Uh-oh. Not that you can see, but like, there's knives and stuff just kicking about.
See. I'm watching you.
Me?
Yep.
I've got random buttons. Should I be pressing them? Or is that cheating?
Yeah, I don't know if we could count Freddy versus Jason as part of the franchise in the same way that
we're gonna push them.
We can't consider Alien versus Predator as part of the Alien franchise or the Predator franchise.
See, that's the thing. I mean, Freddy vs. Jason is not part of the official franchise, but it's still a fun film. It's like a guilty pleasure film.
Yeah, I find it's a fun film, but it's certainly not part of the franchise and good in respect to it. Oh, the creepy music is the creepy.
Whoa, is anybody there?
Just done the super secret Chrysler banana ham hook. Cool.
What is this? Die whatever you are.
Oh, I've got a flashlight, but I keep forgetting I've got that on this game.
Where would you use a flashlight?
Dark.
In the dark?
Yeah.
Where would you be in the dark? Like, where about in the dark do you reckon you are?
I don't know, because I'm not in the dark anymore, I'm outside.
Is that not the dark? Where about outside?
It's a nice moonlit night by the looks of it.
Oh, really?
Have you ever seen blood in the moonlight? Ah, what?
Dancing in the moonlight.
Oh, God, there you are, shit. Damn it, run! Oh,
no. Stay still, please. Please, I get disorientated easily.
No, oh. Nicely done. Hello, Slim.
Hey.
We're just playing some Friday the 13th before you start your stream.
Mommy is proud of you. Now come on.
Who joined?
That was Julian joining in on Discord, I think. Well, it was either Julian or Vila, and since they haven't said hello yet, it could be either.
I mean, I totally just seen it was Julian.
Yeah, it's Julian.
Okay. Do I have to punch you in the face to give you the reference to what I just said, or do you want to go back and understand what I said?
What reference?
What did you say?
I'm talking to Pervs.
I don't know, I missed it. Oh, now we've got... Was that someone else just
coming in? I will don the super secret Chrysler banana hammer. Yeah. Do I have to go and give you reference to certain TV programs? And then whilst battering you to death with the fucking TV cover?
I don't know what that is in reference to.
Red Dwarf.
Of course it is. Silly me.
Oh my god. We can no longer be fucking friends. You are no longer my fellow DJ.
Right. Oh.
You must insert disc 3 and do your homework.
But in the meantime,
I'm disappointed. I never got that either, sir.
I wasn't talking to you, so it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, anyway.
No.
Well, I can't send you an invite because you're not signed in, apparently.
I haven't turned it on, that's why.
Okay.
Amen.
I literally just saw your text and was like, apparently I fell asleep.
Ah, whoops.
Sleep is good.
While you're loading that up, we shall say hello to Vila, who's just joined the Discord as well.
Alright.
Hey, you're right,
hello already, isn't it?
It's not like you, Scottish, to be a friend of people, greeting people. What's up with you? What have you done with him?
Clem's just at the bar before the cookie stream. Excellent. When is the cookie stream? That's in about 1 hour and 15 minutes-ish.
Yay.
I think.
So half nine. Well, half nine for us at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, GMT.
The real clock time.
Yes. Everyone's GMT is just... You might be plus nine, minus nine, plus 11, plus 12.
Yeah, so
if you're anything other,
East Coast is minus 5 to GMT.
Right.
Central is fake. Minus 6, and then the West Coast is minus 9.
Oh, half 10, so we've still got 2 hours 15.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Yay.
Cool. So we can definitely get some decent length Phasmophobia in here as well then.
Oh fuck, I'm off. I ain't playing that shit. I'd sooner fucking eat it.
Oh, we'd like Phasmophobia.
Jump fucking scared
it's
bollocks.
Good.
It's not a fun game. I don't understand why you play it so much.
It's really fun.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that scary.
Unless it's in the asylum.
I think I've only been made to jump properly once by a ghost in Phasma.
I've been made to jump a couple of times.
Mm-hmm.
I'd sooner slap my cock around with some shark. Just told him that Nemo wasn't real.
Oh, no. Hey Sydney in the side chat. You okay,
hey,
love?
Hey Sydney.
Oh, and Pip's downloading Portal 2. Excellent.
Jesus.
I'll download this.
Laptop must be fucking screaming.
That's cool.
You'll download what, the mon?
Oh, did James sort out his mic with Phasmo? I like hearing the screams of a Scotsman.
Yes, I did. I found out what was wrong with it. It was because Push to Talk was on for local as well as distance. Mm.
I mean, just tell him he's paying, that will make him scream.
Am I coming through? Yeah.
And yeah. I tell him that a Scottish note isn't legal tender.
Oh, triggered.
It's legal tender!
It is legal tender!
If you ever want to find a fucking Scotsman in a crowd, just get a £1 note and go, hey, I think you find it is legal tender. you can always find one.
But in a Scottish accent, though.
Yeah, did I not do one?
God. I remember the shocked look I got when I worked in a shop.
Sorry, I'm English.
Someone handed us a £20 note.
Because you know I'm English. They're already winning. Same as the Welsh.
Sorry. No one's taking the...
Just waiting for, Julian to join the game. Sydney's not feeling very well today.
Julian?
What?
Are you poorly?
No.
Who's not well?
Sydney, I think.
Oh, yeah, no,
Sydney in the
Sydney.
Side chat.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't
feel
have
better,
feelings.
Darling.
Yeah.
How dare you think I do?
I can't read the side chat. I'm stuck. I'm not sure how to...
Press the Windows key.
Oh! I can tick.
Yeah, but now you've got to get back in the game. Good luck.
I can do tech, me.
Did you press... Yeah. I can do real science.
Oh, don't... I remember
so if you wrap yourself around in mobile phones, it doesn't give you... What?
Somebody tried to accuse me of hacking their computer.
But then you should remind them that what you're using, and they would go, nope, never mind.
Using a part of a laptop. Well, not anymore. I have a new laptop. It's shiny.
I need to meet the game. Echo.
Yeah,
we got Uncharted. Where did you steal that one from?
Don't know. My dad did it. No, I'm kidding. Amazon.
It wasn't me. It was him.
Big boys did it and ran away.
And what? Who's Jason?
The bigger boys.
Yeah, it was always the bigger boys.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
We'll find out. Oh, have you just unreadied yourself?
I don't. I'm pressing button. I'm trying to find the mute button for people.
Just click on the speaker next to their name.
Yeah, but that unreadies me.
Okay, well.
Click what does that mean? Okay, so if I click it, then I can't hit anyone in game, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so are you muting everyone?
Yeah, I've got everyone muted. Okay. Because my microphone isn't working properly in game, so that's why we're all in the Discord.
So I am currently. Okay, everyone.
Everyone should be muted and then press ready. Whoop whoop.
Right, so everyone is talking via Discord, yes?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okie dokie, I'm a fucking idiot.
So we do also just need to be aware that it also it's means Jason that Jason Random. Is in the Discord as well.
Yeah, is Jason Random or?
Yeah, Jason's random.
Okay.
But there's a good chance it might be you because we've already been Jason once each.
Oh, you'll know it's me. It'll be the one with the bag over his head. I paid to look this cool, you know. Well, I need to. Game boy, it's coming through the TV. Not the headset.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
There we go. Okay, that's terrifying. Make him remember. Okay, so it's me.
Yes, it's you.
Alright, I will commence with the murders. Good luck, everyone.
We're going to need it.
Uh-oh.
Remember, if you need anything at all, I'll be under your bed.
Oh no. Ow, I just hit my head. In the game.
I was just like, how tall are you? And Stephen.
It's not normally a problem I have.
No, it's normally on the skirting board.
Yeah.
What are those mice taking the piss out of you again? You telling me you are real?
Only on Mondays.
It's okay. It happens.
They come in their gangs.
That's disgusting.
I didn't mean like that. Oh no.
I'm running at someone that's not Jason. Cool.
I hope they're not trying to be Jason, because you know that would be most disappointing. I wonder if I'd have to kill them extra. Okay. Right. Sense there's no one over here.
Pip's having fun with PayPal. It's so annoying. Like, it'll let me log into PayPal, no problem. It'll let me send money on PayPal, no problem. But the second that I'm trying to snipe a bid on eBay. Yeah. Suddenly, it wants me to do, what's it called, two-factor authentication.
Yeah, I
hate that.
I can pay with it. I can't remember my password. And, my phone number's changed. She said, oh, we sent you a phone. You sent you a code to your phone number. I was like, great. I haven't got that number. Oh, never mind. though. Like, can I change it? He goes, yeah, so we'll send this code to his number. Oh, so I can't change it then.
Right.
Like, you.
Oh, Pip's daughter's got a portal tattoo. That's awesome.
Oh, cool. Nice.
Yeah.
Just gonna...
I mean, I'd quite like to get the Aperture Science logo tattooed.
I really would like one of the turrets.
The turrets are cool.
Yeah, they're really cute.
I have got a... Sorry, carry on.
No, I was just going to say, like, I did have a moment to myself when I killed one for the first time. I was like, oh no!
I have got a little model here somewhere of a turret. It's the animal print one.
Oh, I love that one.
Julian's brother got it for me years ago.
Aww.
I have to find out where it's at. I think it might be up on my model shelf just somewhere.
When I'm able to tech again, I will request a picture.
What
the bloody fright in my life, Tusk on the flushy toilet.
Oh, she's got a fairy companion cube as well by the sounds of it. That's awesome. But James, stop sneaking up on me. Yeah, so I completely agree, the lore between Aperture Science and Black Mesa.
Just following me because my skinny jeans are really cozy.
I'm just following you because I need someone that can run slower than me when Jason's chasing.
Oh.
At the minute it looks like I'm the one that's running slower. Maybe I'll just go and hide in one of the houses instead.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He wants everyone to scare James.
Why did you scream?
I don't know, my person just screamed.
I know.
But it scared me as well.
Played oh god, what's it called? What's the name of the other game where you can all be horror movie people?
Oh, that's the one I haven't played.
Dead by Daylight.
Yes, that's it.
I love Dead by Daylight. I'm not very good at it, but I love it.
I've not played it. No. I was thinking of getting it.
I've not played it. How much is it?
I'm
not sure. I play it with one of my friends, Mr. Wonderful.
Yeah, that would
so,
teach
like,
you.
If you're interested, we can play it together.
Mm-hmm. 15 quid.
That's reasonable.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, I haven't. I don't think I'd even heard of the game until possibly Super Ghost mentioned it a little while ago. Oh, don't run towards Jason.
I'm absolutely awful when Pinhead's the killer. I'm like, yes, cheer me up. And I'm like, oh, sorry, no, run away.
Jesus wept.
Oh, no. The man with chains has got me. Whatever will I do?
Exactly. Like, Mr. Wonderful just knows I'm going to willingly die. Oh.
I just randomly died. I guess I too much blood loss or something.
Oh, you randomly died with a dagger in the head, do you?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh dear.
It's weird, John.
Imagine dying from a dagger to the head.
Surprising that, isn't it?
Hmm.
I think it'd be more surprising if you actually fucking survived it. Jesus.
Oh, I survived a 7-foot spear to the face.
No, I don't want to know what you and Slim were doing in bed last night, okay?
no comment. Slim will talk about
that. If you don't
want
to know, why'd you keep asking for video?
Shush!
It's called outing, we don't do that here.
Exactly. Shush. Besides, don't yuck on my yum.
Uh-oh. Did I make Slim angry? I don't know, does he get bigger when I make him angry? It's all up to Ette now. Believe in you, you can escape safely.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit.
Who is that?
Yeah, what did happen?
My god, I can't look.
I don't know what I'm meant to be doing.
A so I don't really know what we're meant to be doing either, and that's why I just keep running around in circles till I die.
Surviving?
Yeah, we've got echoing.
Hello?
Oh, it's echoing through James's Discord.
I think this may be for the best.
Ever find you there?
No.
Help!
Or was that a hint to run?
Right, I'm playing a sniper game on my phone. My shotgun's on the
air. Sniper game.
Yeah. Who is echoing?
Oh, Pip's got 22,652 points on her Steam account.
You buy avatar things.
Yeah. I should really spend some of mine. I don't know how many I've got on mine. Who did we just lose? James, I think.
Is there any problem?
Is this a smart idea?
What?
Right, let's try that.
Hello, we can hear you.
Oh.
Hello.
No, there's no echo.
That was weird, because we could hear the game sound feeding back through, but we couldn't hear you.
That is weird.
Yeah.
I wonder if the source was maybe taking it off the game, because I've been sitting trying to talk to you, and nobody would answer me. It's like, something wrong.
Oh.
That is Cindy in the chat.
She was.
Still holding a grudge against her for yesterday. See, it's bad enough when we're playing Phasmophobia and we're all going through the building and she'll just whisper something. It's like, what the fuck was that? Yeah. Sydney! I had joined the Discord yesterday while I was trying to sort bloody the arcade game and I totally forgot I was in it. And then this wee voice comes in and goes, hello, and I just hit the fucking ceiling.
Yeah, she's in the side chat.
Hi, Sydney!
Yes, Pip, using those points towards buying a game would be much better.
I don't think you can use them to buy a game.
No, you can't. That's what we're saying, is it would be so much better if you could.
Oh, yeah, like, you can do that on Nintendo.
Right.
You can technically get money for Steam because you can the cards that you get for doing certain accomplishments in games.
Yeah.
You can sell them on the Steam marketplace and that gives you a wee bit of money back and you can add that towards buying games.
That's cool.
I'm left of this game.
It's Steam, there it is.
I actually wish that you could just sell games back to Steam so you can get some of the money back, because the amount of games that like mates of mine have sent me is jokes and stuff like that, and it's like, I don't play this shit.
Yeah.
I think I'm doing the right thing anyway.
If you can stay alive for another 3 minutes and 20 seconds, you win.
Okay.
I think I'll put you had to escape.
Game over.
Don't know how to do that. So, I'll just be hiding in this tent for a while.
You're not supposed to tell him.
Oh, sorry. This is making for great viewing.
Yeah, that's what we're seeing on the strange that's what trap one instead.
I was like, the inside of the tent isn't very interesting, right?
What I'm thinking we'll do is probably do one more game after this, then probably do a 5 minute break to go get coffee, and may see about firing up Phasmophobia after that.
Yay!
Yeah, there's a point, since people apparently couldn't hear me, I was asking how you're feeling, Vila, since you said you were a bit sore.
Oh, I still hurt. I'm still in pain, and I can't get comfy, so I just keep moving around, which then makes it even more awkward. So, yay, I need distracting.
But hopefully when we fire up Phasmophobia, it might be a bit of a distraction for you.
Yeah, it has been lately, which has been good.
Good, good.
Hey, have you did bath yet? Yeah, I thought you were only getting on that Xbox to eat.
Oh,
it's after 8.
What, sorry?
It's already after 8.
I know, I just realised. I did try to cover the microphone there.
No, that didn't work.
Mate, you're Scottish. We're pushing it at mute as it is. Covering it ain't going to do shit.
You just hear that mild rumble for the north, you know?
Yeah.
I think, if anything, covering up the mic might have made it louder.
Mm-hmm. 25 seconds.
The fire's awfully warm, isn't it?
Maybe you got away with it because you picked the green tent to kind of see you.
I knew it. Green tents are the best.
4, 3, 2, 1, time's up.
Yay!
I knew you were in the house, but I couldn't say that.
I was not in the house, I was in a tent. No.
You were in the house. I could know you were in the house. I just couldn't find you in the house.
I was behind a locked door in a cupboard.
Yeah, I was clearing room by room, but then it was just like... Usually, it would give me some sort of indication. Like, I could hear you quiver, but I couldn't hear anything. So I left the house, and then I looked back in the house and goes, "You're definitely in there. I just need to find you." I was going from room to room, but I just couldn't. Were you upstairs or downstairs?
I was upstairs.
Yeah, I was upstairs, and I didn't go into the other room. I knew I should have just went into the other room. I went downstairs instead.
I can't believe that I managed that.
There's a big house, and if I had a little bit, another minute, I would have found you, because I was going to run the other side and the back upstairs.
I think I died first every time, all the other times, though.
James just needs to stop beaming people up. No, just kidding.
Hear my beaming up?
Oh, that's what Super Ghost just said. I think that might be a reference to you being Scotty.
I'll have you know that Scotty was Canadian, sir.
The ready button, or were you going to do the first?
No, press the ready button, because we'll do one more game of this.
Okay. And then I'll hop out and watch?
Yeah, that's cool. Or you're welcome to stay in Discord if you want, whichever.
Okay.
But
I mean, did anyone actually do any of the
things you've got to do as a counselor?
I think I filled up the car with petrol. That's about it.
I just hid in the cupboard.
Yeah, I died with the keys in me and I'd put the battery in the car. So if you'd put petrol in it and found my body, you would have been able to find the key, but I had run like fuck when I was getting chased, so God knows where I ended up. I was
putting the battery in, putting fuel in, and then couldn't find the keys.
I'm pretty oblivious when it comes to like... So you have to collect all the things and put them in the car, but where are the things?
You have to find them.
Yeah, that's why you've got to check.
They're in random places. That's why you check every building. That's why you risk of getting caught, is that?
Oh, okay. And then is there another way of escaping?
Yeah, there's loads of ways. There's Quill to help getting the police on the scene, getting to the police. There's loads of ways. And if you work as a team, it's actually quite easy. Oh, I'm Jason again, apparently.
Oh, God.
Yep, I saw the sack, kid.
Let's run to my death. Oh, they'll hear where you are now.
Huh?
Nothing like that. Was that. Me. I know.
Oh, sorry.
I was just saying Jason will hear where you are.
Help.
Hope I'm doing this right.
Oh, this isn't where I parked my car. Yeah, if I'd only brought my portal gun with me, game would be so much easier.
I wonder why.
Oh God, why did the lights go out? Oh, it's you. Something's happening.
No!
Oh, the panic! Ah, Sir Little Wolf. Hello there, little quadruped.
Hello, little wolf.
Hey, little wolf. Ow!
Like he hurt yourself. You jumped through that window. You should have just opened it.
I tried to murder you. Oh, wait. Nope. Not my head in the door.
I don't think you're hiding in the cupboard anymore.
I was not. I was sneaking behind you with my knife to try and kill you.
I turned around and grabbed you. I was walking the other way, but I was looking around back from the behind.
Oh,
I saw you. I was like, oh yeah, I'll just grab you. And then just saw a door. And then, yeah. All right. Let's see.
Elfish, come here.
Oh.
Ooh. Thank you. Now I am all spiffy again. If nothing else, I make a great distraction.
Well, I did try and sack my foot and replace myself. Like, if I can take Jason down with getting injuries, making him weaker, then that would be good, because then at least a defo did something.
Sir Little Wolf, you hear a James, an Ette, a Vila, and a Julian. One with the tree. I don't want to do that. We're a baseball bat, yeah. Maybe I won't.
Damn it, I missed.
Oh, you can stay there if you want. I'll be back in a minute. Nice fire with this thing.
That didn't work out so great.
No.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. A semi-decent mobile one called Mimicry. Honor Field is fun too, just haven't tried it in a while. All games I don't recognize the names of.
I just heard the scream for a thingy and I leaped and jolted my back again. Oh, terrible idea.
Oh god.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. I've got my new perfume on, I'm good.
Oh, mine's not muscular, it's touching the morning.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh, too late.
I mean, Jaeger's helping. I've decided it's helping.
I've been behind you for ages and swaying.
Well,
all three are dead.
That was that.
I mean, I think mine's as muscular. I did try and deadlift something. It was a terrible mistake.
Your job is through.
Yeah.
Return to mommy.
So you always get hired help to get rid of the dead bodies.
Yep.
Tusk was like, lift with your legs, not your back. And I'm like, how on earth do you... ow, injured.
If only I had legs.
It's all well and good saying, lift with your legs, not your back. How? Show me then, dickhead, please. Like, give me a detailed instructional.
He was like trying to show me, but my brain just couldn't compute. So then he put me onto squats instead, which almost dislocated my shoulder. I'm a hazard to myself.
Yes, Jason, the ultimate mama's boy.
But yeah.
Right.
But then I went onto the leg press and did 190 pounds. I was like, such a tank.
I'm so proud. I don't go to the gym. Too lazy.
I only just started going back because I kind of feel like I need the strength if I have to carry big dogs downstairs on a daily basis. Well, on Mondays and Tuesdays, so...
Yeah. I used to do that, but that's just putting them into the taxis and sending them home. Oh, sorry, no. Not big. Not the same.
Okay, I'm going to mute you guys just for a minute because I'm going to say bye-bye to the stream for a second.
Say bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Everyone say bye-bye now. Bye. All right, guys. What we'll do is in about 15 minutes time, I'll fire up another stream and it should be us playing Phasmophobia. So if you haven't seen that before, and watch for a notification in about 15 minutes and come back and join us. Till then, I'll see you in a bit. Cheers!